tangled up inside your knee here. What I'm going to do is untangle some of the wires we have here, hopefully. Okay. Take that picture off. That's good. Okay. Okay, why aren't we... here near the kneecap, which I can't see very well. There's a lot of garbage in your knee. It's a lot of articular surface. Yeah. Here is up in the kneecap area. And there is a picture of your knee cap. Little blood vessels on, a little eroded. A little tight, too. Focus it a better. There we go. Okay. There's your kneecap. Looks like sunrise there. And here's a silver tube that I have for fluid to come in. The kneecap looks somewhat irregular. A little arthritic. We'll have to clean that. And this is the area where it rides on, which is roughened as well. You have some arthritis in the knee. I guess that's no surprise. We're going to clean up what we can clean up. Okay, now let's just bend over on the side. Just relax your knee, let it go limp. And here is the major part of your knee here. Try to clear up the picture. There we go. Here is a worn area of the joint. Give me the, putting in a tube to make a hole so I can put in a probe. Probe around, okay. Okay. Just relax your knee, it makes it easier for me. There we go, that's good. And here's the probe right there, okay. All this right here is rough. And here's your medial meniscus. Look at it. Second here. This thing right here. See? This. And that actually doesn't look too bad. We haven't seen the back part. And that's the right. Okay. Here is your anterior cruciate ligament right here. This thing right here that I'm pressing on. And over here is the lateral side of your knee, and if we put it in a figure four. Okay, we're just gonna relax the knee. We're gonna put it in the position we want it in. Okay. Just press down over here. Oh. Just relax your knee. Here's the meniscus here. I'm pulling. This side doesn't look as bad as the other. Bend it up a little bit more. No, no, no. You just relax. We'll do the work for you.
They don't do everything.
Come over here, Bruce. Is that hurting your hip? Here we have a better picture of it. Not a great picture, but a better one. There we go. Making sure that it looks okay. Doesn't look bad. We'll get out of this position in just a second. Boy, we've had two tight knees today. Okay. Not bad. Okay. Let's bring it back in and let's put the post up. Now just relax your leg. Where is it? Way up there? Jamie, it's way down here. Is it right? Right here. That's great. Jamie, you got it right. Well, twice or three times. Okay, George, give me a little. Keep it up. Now we're going over in the medial aspect of the knee. This is where we theoretically had that tear. There we go, like that. I'll bring it over. Valgus. Mm-hmm. There we go. It looks like we got a tear right here. I can't fix that one. I can barely get to it. I got it, George. Bring the table up for me. That's bent too much. Right there. Turn the light on a little stronger. I'm going to get this a little bit like that right there. That's good. Externally rotating. There we go. That's a little bit too strong. Way in the back, it's tough to get to. What's that? Okay. awful hard to see that tear here. The pictures. It's interesting. We're all looking underneath like that. I got it. Just relax. He's not relaxed. He's still moving. Yeah. I got the link. That's what? Yeah. You're right there, George. Yeah, I know. I don't know why they call this a bucket handle unless there's a part missing someplace. Unless they saw a part someplace else. No, if we get too much light on it, it'll... Up like that. You're bending it too much, George. Keep it. You got to get straight. Oh. Well, who's stronger, George? There, but I don't think that just shows that it's just fuzzy. Huh? Yeah, I think it's caught back. They're real small. Okay, well, that should be fine. He relaxed it for a second. Okay. Give me the tiny shaver in there. I gotta shave some of that off. Relax the knee. Okay, well, let's see what this does now. This is just gonna get blood. That's the best we can open up this knee. That's unbelievable. This is like cutting the grass here. Give me the small biter. Mm-hmm. Give me the straight one. Okay. There we go. Much better view of that tear there. Get that fuzziness out of there, is that? Are we sucking in? Yeah, it should be. Yeah, but it's not clear enough.
Yeah, it is clear.
Go ahead. I don't know if you helped or not. Now I have that little piece on there. Ah.
That's good.
Okay. And what I'm doing is I'm smoothing up this edge, this flap here that's been flapping in the breeze. Pieces there of the tear that I'm taking out here. not running out of water, are we? Jamie. Dry. How dry I am. How dry I am. Huh? Yeah. They didn't get all the bubbles. Okay, good. Here we can see the tear that I trimmed off. Now what I'm trying to do is smooth it so we don't have any rough edges that flip. So when you go down the hills, nothing catches. Favorite now. Smooths it off better. Okay, probe. Okay. That's what we have left right here. okay. It's stable. Nothing seems to be flipping. That's what we want. I'm going to shave some of this. This looks all eroded. We'll try to smooth that off for you. Mm-hmm. Maybe before it gets to be 90. To do is get rid of some of this synovial tissue as well, which I'm sure is causing some irritation. You can sort of relax the knee here. Bend the knee. Right there is fine.
Later, 5 minutes.
smoothing it off a little bit here. You bend it a little bit more. This is the anterior cruciate ligament right here, right there. And here's the posterior cruciate ligament right there. They look good. Okay, this is the beginning of arthritis, these lumps that you have here. You see that on x-ray too. Let's put the knee in figure four again for me. That's good. Okay. Let's start again. Tough to get in. It looks okay. Okay, let me switch my portal. That's the medial side again. That's the posterior cruciate. And get over on the other side here. There we go. All that kelp, knee kelp in here, it's hard to see where you are. The lateral meniscus again looks okay. Going around. Okay. It's a good view of it. There's a popliteal tendon right there. So posterior horn. That looks okay. That'll look fine. That's a good view of that one. Yeah, it's a good view. There's the popliteus tendon right there. And just for sake, in the commoner notch. No, I wanted that one. Yeah. Huh? Did you print the other one? Right. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's fine. Let's put it in a standard position. Good. Okay. And over the side, bend it over, let it fall down. No, not yet. We're going to need to look at that in a second. Okay. Here we go. Two.
Sally 5-4, please.
Make sure we got all of the tear. All this part looks okay. Hey, George, why don't you give me a little valgus or keep it straight? Okay. This part's nice and smooth. Let's see if we can get it. That part I got over on the hook. Here. Let me have this for a second. Okay. Like that. Okay. What I'm going to need is the curve to the right. Did I take that picture? I don't think so.
No.
Do you have anything else to turn curve to the right? Nah, I don't like the shape. It's going to be tough to get the shaver in. Because I'm going over the tibial spine. I need a curve. This is bent. Okay. Yeah, give me the 90 acuflex. Yeah, there's a spine here, and I just can't go straight, and the shaver won't do it. Okay, this will fit in there. Undo the job. There we go. I need to see the I still can't reach it because it's not. What?
Said I don't think Michael would be bending either.
No. Give me the curved one again. Is that the only curved one that we have? Okay. Let me try this one. I tried that one before, I think. I think I'll change portals. Okay, give me the give me a straight. Give me a valgus now. It's funny how we could see it one way. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's good. I don't know why the visibility is so bad. This way. Okay, give me the shaver. bend the knee. No. Bend the knee. Like that. Give me a valgus right there. That's it. Okay. Probe. Mm-hmm. Looks like it's smoothed off. Can we have the knee for a second? Right there. Valgus. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then use a curved probe. Looks like we got it. You have a curved probe? No, I hate to bend it because the... I hate to bend them. It looks fine. Is this the only probe that you have? Okay. I just bent it. It's fine. How many more pictures we have left? Hmm? Okay. Let's straighten it up. Get this thing down. I'm going to shave underneath the kneecap. I'll get it down. Lower the table, please. You can let it go. Just relax the rhythm. That's good. There's a little bit of the kneecap that's a little rough too. Okay. I think we'll leave it at that.
Good.
TV off.